turned up the movie screen, and I was turning 17. Tie-dye shirts and Levi jeans, looking cool at the Dairy Queen, trying to impress a young woman in her Sunday dress. That was 1976. Didn't know who I was yet. A pretty little blonde-haired girl stole my heart and changed my world. Two kids and a moonlit sky, a little love on a Friday night. Built a fire that just won't quit. That was 1976. My high school days I packed away, set my sights on a bigger stage. Jimmy Carter moved to D.C., a Georgia boy just like me. Life seemed easy, nothing much that we needed. That was 1976. Didn't know who I was yet. A pretty little blonde-haired girl stole my heart and changed my world. Two kids and a moonlit sky, little love on a Friday night. Built a fire that just won't quit. That was 1976. Track tapes were still in style, and Elvis was still alive. Wonder Woman sure looked fine. Bionic Man was still prime time, and that girl I liked. We kept on trying till we got it right. That was 1976. Didn't know who I was yet. Pretty little blonde-haired girl stole my heart and changed my world. Two kids and a moonlit sky, a little love on a Friday night. Built a fire that just won't quit. That was 1976. Yeah, that was 1976. Didn't know who we were yet. Built a fire that just won't quit. That was 1976. We built a fire that just won't quit. That was 1976.